Welcome to the 2021 commencement ceremony for the Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute, Young Women's Leadership Academy, Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy, and Crosswinds Accelerated High School. My name is Jennifer Andrades, and I'm a proud member of the YWLA Class of 2021. We are honored to be part of this historic occasion. This morning, four prestigious schools from GPISD, the very best district in the state of Texas, have come together to honor our seniors.
At this time, I would like to recognize our distinguished guests. Mrs. Linda Ellis, Superintendent of Schools. Mrs. Tracy Davis, Area Superintendent. Dr. Elna Davis, Area Superintendent. And Dr. Nugget Cunningham, Deputy Superintendent of Academics. Our GPISD Board of Trustees, President Mr. Aaron King, Vice President Mrs. Emily Lyles, Secretary Mr. Terry Brooks, Ms. Gloria Carrillo, Mr. David Espinoza, Mr. Burke Hall, and Mr. Brian Barra. Thank you for being with us this morning. We appreciate your support.
Thank you. Now please rise for our Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one indivisible. Please remain standing for our national anthem, brought to you by our choir at the Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
Please welcome the principal of the Young Women's Leadership Academy, Mrs. Jana Burns.
Good morning, everyone, and what a great day to celebrate our graduates. YWLA graduates, I can't tell you how much I love seeing you here in person and not on my computer screen in a Zoom. This has been an unbelievable year in so many ways, and it's great to see everyone in person today. Before I say a few words to my graduates, I'd first like to thank some people. Families, none of this is possible without you. Your love and support during a pandemic senior year has been unbelievable. On behalf of our graduates, thank you. Superintendent Ellis, thank you for 16 plus months of tough decisions made on behalf of our students and staff while we ride out a pandemic. Mr. King and Board of Trustees, you have had to lead and make decisions during an unprecedented time. Thank you for always keeping the students, staff, families, and community at heart. Dr. Davis, thank you for your ongoing support and for knowing how life-changing YWLA is to all of our families and graduates. Ms. McBee, Ms. Fogerson, and all at Young Women's Prep, thank you for helping us turn our students into successful leaders. Without your support, we could not do what we do. Thank you for everything. As we get started, YWLA seniors, please stand if you've been accepted into college. Congratulations to all my seniors, because 100% of you are standing and have been accepted to a four-year university. At YWLA, we serve our community and we help our students soar to new heights. Thank you, students. You may be seated. Awesome job. It's a lot of work, but it's worth it. And I'm so proud of everything you've accomplished during your senior year. You've worked hard, even when you couldn't see the finish line. You persevered, even though it was tough to see that it would be worth it. And you made it. Ladies, you are graduating. You should feel pride, a sense of accomplishment, and excitement about the next steps in life. Ladies, I said it to you at signing day, and I'll say it again. I am 100% confident that the future is in great hands. You've worked so hard through seemingly insurmountable obstacles, and you came out as winners. Not everyone could do it, but you did. And I know without a doubt that you can do anything you set your mind to. You're an amazing group of young ladies, and I know you'll conquer the world. Ladies, this has been a year like no other. No other senior class has had to work as hard as you have under these circumstances. I'm so proud of you. I'm excited about a future with you at the wheel. I want to leave you with a quote that I found that made me think of each of you. The harder the conflict, the more glorious the triumph. Ladies, I'll say it again and let it sink in. The harder the conflict, the more glorious the triumph. YWLA, I know that you will be triumphant and victorious in all that you do. Your hard work, determination, and resilience will carry you through all that you do in life. So students, be bold, be brave, and embrace the challenges, because you made it. Please join me in celebrating our YWLA salutatorian, Teresa Vu.
Thank you, everyone, for coming to the graduation of the class of 2021. My name is Teresa Vu, and it's a pleasure to be celebrating this grand gathering here at the Globe Life Field. As you may know, these past few years have not been kind to us, and I often wonder if we could ever return back to normal. Despite all of the hardships, our generation has continued to persevere, blazing a trail towards the future made for us by us. I wanted to thank the teachers at YWLA for guiding me in the last 7 years. I'm also grateful for my friends who have stood by my side through thick and thin. I hope you all find stability and happiness in whatever you choose to do. These precious memories will stick with me for the rest of my life. Today marks the beginning of a new chapter, a turning point in our ever-changing lives. So go. Go forth and conquer.
Thank you, Teresa. Great speech. Now, please join me in celebrating our Young Women's Leadership Academy valedictorian, Haley Holder.
Class of 2021, I would first like to say congratulations for making it this far. We're graduating. I'm proud of us for our work and our effort this year. For the girls that struggled academically, thank you for not taking a failing grade. You worked on Apex or Tiger Academy. You emailed and you set up meetings with your teachers and with your professors. Thank you for being persistent and for being hardworking. As seniors, we didn't get a chance to take a break. We didn't have another year to hopefully get our GPA up or get extra credits. We didn't have extra time. We knew what was needed and we did it. So thank you and congratulations. For my ELPA seniors, look where we are, guys. We completed classes at YWLA and UTA. We taught children through Zoom. We worked with mentors. We did this during COVID, during our senior year. I'm really proud of us. Also, special mentions for my breakout session winning a gold certificate at Taffy State during a pandemic. That was impressive. Thank you, Ms. Sellers, for being our support. The senior girls counted on you a lot. We depended on you for answers to every question and as a resource for every need, and you always provided that. Thank you for watching over us this year. Thank you for being a kind and caring mentor and reminding us every day that we are capable. Thank you, Ms. Merhout, for helping me figure out my GPA and for providing letters of recommendation. Thank you, Ms. Gonzalez, for helpful meetings, the scholarship links, the suggestions you make, the college information, and everything you provided us to aid in our acceptance and our excitement for university. Thank you to our principal, Mrs. Burns, as well. And thank you to my family, especially those of you that provided extra support to me. Finally, thank you, Eric. My boyfriend, Eric, has been my biggest support and strongest resource this year. Thank you for helping me with my homework, my questions, my emotional meltdowns, and all my daily struggles. You remind me to breathe when I don't remember how, and I'm always grateful to have you with me. Thank you. Class of 2021, we did amazing things this year. It was difficult, but we are capable. We have done well, and we will do well. Thank you and congratulations, everyone. We made it this far, but we aren't done. Go Tigers.
Thank you for those inspiring words, Haley. Now, please welcome Dr. Felicia Lane, Chancellor of the Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute.
Good morning. It is with great honor that I stand before you as Chancellor of the Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute. I would like to start off by thanking some very special people who were instrumental in making this day possible. Thank you to our superintendent, Ms. Linda Ellis, our board of trustees, our area superintendents, and central administration for your support and guidance throughout this year. To our undeniable staff, thank you for your unwavering commitment to our scholars and to their academic and social emotional success. To the parents and families of the graduates, thank you for being their first teachers and supporting them through what was probably one of their most challenging years to date. Lastly, to our class of 2021, congratulations to you, and thank you for staying the course and finishing strong. Today is a great day, and we celebrate you. Today is the culmination of many years of hard work, dedication, sweat, and yes, a few tears. We all know that this year was not the senior year you envisioned, but in spite of it all, you rose to the occasion and didn't let anything get in the way of your dreams and accomplishments. Your accomplishments are many, but for the sake of time, I will share your most recent ones. Class of 2021, collectively, you have obtained over 500 college hours and over $2.2 million in scholarships. As a class, 100% of you are graduating as Texas scholars and with honors. When Lockheed Martin was only offering 4 Covenant internships this year, your classmates landed 3 of those. Though Skill USA was virtual this year, you said, no problem, let's not just compete, but let's win. It's without a doubt that you will continue to make us proud and change the world. One of the mottos we use at Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute to encourage and motivate our scholars to strive for their highest potential and believe in themselves is dream big. As you embark on your new journey, graduates, may you always remember that each letter in dream can serve as a stepping stone to success. Determination. Determination and hard work will take you many places in life, but it's your character and how you treat others that will keep you there. Rise. Rise above the naysayers along the journey, even if that person happens to be you. Equipped. Equip yourself with a strong support system. This journey isn't meant to be traveled alone. Allow. Allow yourself to see failures as opportunities for growth so that you can view your losses as lessons. And lastly, maximize. Maximize your potential, make the most of your opportunities, and never forget to make time to give back. May you always continue to dream big, be bold, be the change, and be great. We are all rooting for you, class of 2021. Thank you. At this time, I would like to recognize our Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute class of 2021 salutatorian, Catherine Gonzalez. Please join me in directing your attention to the screen to hear words from our Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute class of 2021 valedictorian, Edward Lira.
Good morning, everyone. Today I stand here as valedictorian of Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute. I want to take this time to share a few words with y'all, as I pretty much have everyone's attention right now. Gypsy has been a huge part of my life and a place I've attended for the last 6 years. Soon, I will walk out of here, finally graduated and ready to take the next step. I stand up here not to share and reminisce of old memories, jokes, and experiences at Gypsy, but instead, I want to take this time to give thanks and appreciation to those who have impacted me as a person in my life. To begin, I want to thank the instructors and faculty at Gypsy who have motivated, pushed, and inspired us to become better individuals at home and at school. Since 2015, we have had our good share of different teachers with different workloads, good and bad. But truthfully at Gypsy, there have been a handful of instructors who have helped me realize my potential and what I wish to become. Many have provided me with opportunities, new perspectives, and inspiration to chase my dreams. Thank you for leading me down the right path, despite the amount of homework you guys give me at times. I'll let that one slide. Next, I want to give appreciation to my classmates and friends that I have made at Gypsy. Having been stuck seeing the same exact faces the last 6 years has really pushed me to get to know these people. But in all seriousness, the friendships I have made at the school will forever be treasured in my heart. I'm not going to say their names, but these people know who they are. Since this will probably be the last time you'll hear me say it, thank you. Thank you for making me smile, laugh, and helping me become the man I am today. I'm lucky to have met you guys. As for y'all meeting me and be able to create amazing memories these last few years, y'all made it worthwhile. And for that, thank you. And all the people I've previously listed, I've met during my time at Gypsy. But there's one group of people who are an exclusion. We actually go way back before high school, middle school, and even elementary school. I've actually known them for quite a while now, first meeting them 18 years ago. If you somehow don't know where I'm going with this, I'm speaking about my family. I cannot express how grateful I am for having y'all in my life and supporting me through it all. You have raised me from the little boy I used to be to the big man on the big screen you see today. I am thankful for everything y'all have done since the very beginning. Thank you for teaching me how to walk, helping me do my homework, doing my homework, laughing at my fear of needles, testing my level of patience, providing everything for me, feeding me, and most importantly, being the supportive role y'all have been. Without a doubt in my mind, I would not be here without y'all, not even close, and for that, I am thankful. Thank you for everything you have done since day one. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Now please welcome the principal of the Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy, Ms. Maria Schell.
Hi. All right. Hello, family, friends, staff. My name's Maria Schell, and I am the proud principal of Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy. What a year this has been, and I want to recognize that we get to all be here together to see the whites of your eyes and celebrate every graduate in the building. We are so proud of you. I first want to thank our incredibly supportive superintendent, Linda Ellis, our area superintendent, Dr. Elna Davis, as well as our GPISD school board. You are truly the best friends of all the school children in GPISD. GPFAA would also like to recognize and thank and give a long distance hug from here, the Executive Director of Fine Arts, Miss Amy Francis. Please stand so we can recognize you, Miss Amy Francis. I am humbled and thankful to get to work with you. You have the biggest heart for our fine arts teachers and our fine arts students. We love you so much. Okay, you know at the Fine Arts Academy, we do it a little different. So everybody ready for some audience participation? All right. GPFAA loves to share this ceremony with YWLA, GPCI, and Crosswinds. So we invite all of you to participate with us. Graduates, get your cameras ready on your phones. And get ready to stand up, turn around, and take some pictures. Here we go. If you are a great, great grandparent or great grandparent of one of our graduates in the whole building, would you please stand so we can recognize you? Thank you. All right. Now, all of the doting grandparents, if you are a grandparent of one of our graduates, please stand up and wave. All right. Graduates, I hope you're getting pictures of them. I know they're a little far away, but they'll love that. And of course, we're going to hear some noise here. All of the parents and grown-ups of these kiddos that are graduating today, stand up and holler. Thank you. I know you are proud. The next group that must be recognized this morning are our incredibly dedicated professional educators. Would all teachers and staff members from all four schools stand so everyone in the building can acknowledge your hard work, tenacity, compassion, and commitment to building talent of our graduates? All of our teachers and staff members. And I would be remiss for the Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy if I did not pay close attention to our Dean of Instruction, Ms. Cheryl Butterfield, who helped some of these seniors drag them across the finish line. Ms. Butterfield is the best. All right. GPFAA graduates, it's your turn, and I see you. The top 10 of the class of 2021 has distinguished themselves by their GPA. Would our top 10 and their parents please stand? Congratulations, top 10. Okay, thank you. Now, a little information on GPFAA's 2021 graduates. It didn't matter at what point a GPFAA student became a part of the Phantom family. They were met with open arms, open hearts, and all the laughter they could handle. These 85 students were the catalyst for many of our school's accomplishments, and they are leaving behind a legacy. I'd like to name just a few. GPFAA is a national Capturing Kids Hearts showcase site. We are an Apple Distinguished School, an Honor Roll School, and a National Exemplary Fine Arts Academy. GPFAA earned the title of a National Blue Ribbon School by the National Department of Education. And last year, we were so humbled, yes, last year, and excited to learn that U.S. News & Report ranked GPFAA the high school out of all high schools in America, number 140. That was last year. This year, the report came in, and I am so proud and so thankful to our teachers and our students. You did it. We are now ranked by U.S. News & Report number 101 in the nation for American high schools. To say I'm proud is an understatement. Okay, students, my words for you. We could all call attention to all the challenges you experienced in the last 18 months, the traditional senior events you didn't get to experience, but you know, that's just not how a GPFAA phantom rolls. We choose to focus on the following things: how to seek good things, because there are always good things; how to stand up and get up after we fall, because everyone falls. We seek understanding during a struggle, because everyone struggles. We are going to create a way to have equity, because equity is essential. And most importantly, a phantom focuses on how to make an impact on the world, because our world needs you right now more than ever. Lastly, my class of 2021, I hope you find a love that helps you create the good times and get you through the rough times. I hope you choose a career that brings you joy so that it doesn't feel like work. Always remember to say please and thank you and I'm sorry. And of course, continue to be extraordinary by design. Please join me in celebrating our GPFAA salutatorian, Alexa Sayer.
Good morning, senior class of 2021. First and foremost, I would like to thank a few people who have impacted me these past 4 years. I would like to thank the administrators, my art director, Mrs. Rodriguez and Mr. Soto, for helping me improve on my artistry, my friends for always encouraging me to become the baddest. Y'all know who y'all are. And finally, my amazing family who have provided and supported me throughout my life. Now, we all know that there have been some weird and difficult moments throughout high school that we had to push through. Taking our first AP test and crying over our scores, experiencing a live T-Rex walk around in our hallways, and mistaking our teachers for students. Yes, I'm talking about you, Ms. Cortez. We've also had a random high school musical flash mob in the middle of our lunch period. Check that out on Disney Twitter. Aside from all of those things, we are driven, hardworking, and diligent in our studies and in our arts. We put passion into everything we complete and lift up those around us. I mean, look at our musical concerts and shows. We continuously put our blood, sweat, and tears into them, leading us to win awards and gain recognitions for our talent at the school. And through these moments, we have built long-lasting relationships and flourished in accomplishment while doing the things we love. With that being said, graduates, I encourage you to continue to strive for greatness, as all of us have the potential within to become the best version of ourselves. We are all destined for greatness and success, and although this seems like the end for the most of us, it is only opening a new chapter, a new door in our lives. The phenomenal poet and artist Nicki Minaj once said, "And I will retire with the crown." Yes. No, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes. Clap for the heavyweight champ. Me, but I couldn't do it all alone, we. So I ask you to take a moment to reflect back on the times we have overcome obstacles and pushed through as a class. We have come so far together these past 4 years, and it is now time to put everything we've learned into the real world. I can say I am proud to be part of this graduating class, one that has struggled and persevered. We made it, y'all. We finally made it. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Alexa Sayer, stand up so we can all give you a hand. That was fantastic. Thank you, and thank you for all of your hard work and wise words. Now, We'd like to recognize GPFAA's class of 2021 valedictorian, Alyssa Price.
Good morning. Thank you all for celebrating this important event with us. There are many people who helped me get to this point, and I would like to take a moment to recognize a few now. First, I would like to thank my parents. You have seen me in my ups and my downs, but you're always there to encourage me and push me to go farther. I love you so much, and I could not have asked for better parents. I would like to thank my teachers who helped bring me to this point. I would especially like to thank Mr. Galvan for helping me push myself past the limits of my playing ability and as a person. I would like to thank my sisters, Allison and Abigail, for putting up with me through all these years. Finally, I want to thank all of my friends, Sergio, Nathaniel, Brian, Emery, and Pate, to name a few, for laughing with me and at me throughout the years. Those of you that know me know that I grew up loving all things Disney. So the only way I know to start a speech is to start with Walt Disney, who once said, first, think, second, dream, third, believe, and finally, dare. But what does that mean? First, think. This is what we've been asked to do for the last 13 years. We've been asked to think through things like math problems or English essays, but we have also been asked to think on higher levels, such as thinking through our actions, our strands, our personal lives, even working, or even thinking to the future and what we want to do for a living. Our thoughts have shaped who we are and our pictures of who we want to become. Second, dream. When I was little, I always dreamed of becoming the next country star. But I wasn't going to be just another country star. I was going to be the first country star that never performed on Sunday mornings. I could see myself singing on stage for thousands of people. I was in a community choir and was on my way to becoming a star. Then I found the violin and my dream changed. My violin became my voice and the path to my new dream led me to GPFAA. A few years ago, my best friend graduated at the Verizon Theater, and I started dreaming about the day that we would graduate. It's changed a lot from how I imagined it, but y'all are still here with me. This isn't the end. Our dreams don't stop here. I hope each of you never stops dreaming because our dreams are constantly changing and shifting to push us forward in life. Third, believe. Walt Disney once said, anything is possible if we just believe. While journey reminds us, don't stop believing. Belief is a noun, which is stronger than a thought because it's a part of who you are. But believe is a verb. A verb, by definition, requires doing something. It requires action. I had to believe that I could do this. We all had to believe that we could do this. None of us expected our senior year to be quite like this. We didn't even know what virtual learning was 2 years ago. And think of all the performances, contests, and shows that we missed. But here we are. We made it. We believed we could. If we can make it through this and come out stronger like we have, imagine what we will be able to accomplish in the next chapter of our lives. I, for one, believe that this group of phantoms, the class of 2021, is unstoppable and extraordinary by design. Finally, dare. I challenge you today to dare. Dare to be brave. Dare to be kind. Dare to be selfless. Dare to be artistic. Dare to be humble. Dare to be strong. Dare to be unique. Dare to be honest. Dare to be extraordinary. Dare to think. Dare to dream. Dare to believe. As we move on from GPFAA and high school life, first, think. Second, dream. Third, believe. And finally, dare. Thank you.
Alyssa Price, will you please stand so we can give you a great big round of applause? Thank you. Now please welcome the principal of Crosswinds Accelerated High School and my colleague and friend, Dr. Susie Meyer.
Thank you, Michelle. I would like to welcome all of you to Crosswinds Accelerated High School Class of 2021 commencement ceremony this morning. Thank you all for joining us. This is Memorial Day weekend, as you all know. And to continue Michelle's trend of audience participation, I would like to take a minute to acknowledge the audience members who have served in any branch of the military, whether you're a parent or a family member of any graduate. So if that is you, if you have served in the military, please stand so that we may recognize you. Members, I know I have a couple of vets in my staff, so we appreciate you and thank you all for your service. We are thrilled to have the opportunity again to graduate here at Globe Life Field for the second year, and would like to thank the Texas Rangers organization for opening their beautiful stadium to us again, allowing us to have the ceremony here. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Crosswinds, I would like to thank our superintendent, Ms. Linda Ellis, and the GPISD Board of Trustees for their continued support of the work we do at our extraordinary school. Additionally, I would like to thank my area superintendent, Mrs. Tracy Davis, for understanding what we do here at Crosswinds and for always valuing the work it takes to get all of these amazing young people in their magnificent purple caps and gowns here this morning. To all of our graduates from YWLA, Gypsy, Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy, and of course Crosswinds here this morning, I would like to start with two special groups of graduates. Many of you are first generation high school graduates. So if that is you, if you are the first in your family to graduate from high school, please stand so we can recognize your contribution of yourself and your family. Thank you. Also, if you are a student from any of our four schools here tonight who intend to serve in any branch of the military, please stand so we can recognize you. Country. This time last year at our 2020 graduation, I think that we were all looking ahead after the ceremony to the 2020-21 school year, hoping for normalcy again, hoping for no more masks or social distancing. But the pandemic certainly threw us some more curveballs, even more so than last year. Some of those are social distancing, all the face masks, lots of hand sanitizer, all the Crosswinds students, you know, the protocol when you walk in the building, you know, get the hand sanitizer, and of course, virtual learning. But also not to mention all the negative financial and health impact of the pandemic on some of your families that you've had to endure. Crosswinds students have been accustomed to using a virtual learning platform for a couple of years now, but we were amazed this past year to see our students' diligence and were impressed by the obstacles they overcame. But with that said, I am sure that some of our virtual learners are still pretty mad at me for making them come return to in-person learning this past semester. I am thankful to be fortunate enough to have the support of a wonderful group of parents and teachers who guided and encouraged and reminded all of our students that they could and they would exceed our expectations and their own expectations. We united as a school family to support our students during this challenging time. And tonight, I am proud to announce that we are celebrating a class of 377 graduates. Thank you. This is the second largest graduating class we have ever had at Crosswinds since the school first opened in the 2008-2009 school year. All of our students have learned to be more self-sufficient, to be better communicators, and you motivated your friends to reach this goal, this moment, right here with you. Graduates, I am very proud of each and every one of you, whether I've known you since elementary school, and a couple of you I have, or just met you this past spring. I know this to be true. You are all extraordinary young people who exemplify resilience and grit every day. Use the experiences you had during this exceptionally challenging year to your advantage and take control of your future. I want to share three lessons that I personally have learned these last 16 months. The first one is communicate. Do it well and do it often. It's a skill that will help you professionally and personally, and it's one that we have seen you all develop this past school year. Number two, build and cherish all of your relationships, family, personal, work. They will help you through any pandemic or any other kind of minor bump along the road in your life, and there will be more bumps. And number three, make every moment count of your life and work to make your dreams a reality. Those three things will help you achieve your best life. Now we get to celebrate this very special experience with you, socially distanced, of course, as you walk across home plate and receive your diploma. Congratulations to you, the Crosswinds Accelerated High School Class of 2021. Now, speaking of extraordinary students, I would like for you to celebrate with me the Crosswinds Accelerated High School Top Student for 2021.
Hi, my name is Mia Bustos, and I'm so proud to be named the top student of the Crosswinds Accelerated High School Class of 2021. I came to Crosswinds in hopes of graduating early. With the help of my counselor, Ms. Peterman, my teachers and peers, I was able to achieve my goal. I am excited to say that I will be attending the University of North Texas in the fall and plan to major in business and fashion design, none of which would have been possible without a school like Crosswinds. 2021, I think we can all attest that this has been one chaotic year. We're on the verge of social change. We have experienced all the challenges of learning remotely, and we have been navigating through a global pandemic. I mean, many of us have never met in person until today. Despite our uncertainty, we stay focused on our goals and are graduating together. Seniors. We must never let anyone judge us based on our appearance, our gender, our race, our age. The world is changing for the better, despite what we have endured. Never forget that in reality, we are all people breathing the same air. We have rights and should stand for our beliefs. Even if we disagree, we all can come together as a community to bridge our differences. You are put here for a reason. To change the world. And I believe everyone in this room has the capacity for making a positive impact. Statistically, I'm not supposed to go to college. I come from a low-income family and my mother was a teen mom. I'm a walking example of how a statistic doesn't have to become reality. With a little grit and positivity, we can and will achieve anything we put our open minds to. There is no such thing as the impossible. Congratulations, class of 2021. This is our time to embrace the world.
I'd like to introduce Ms. Mia Bustos. Mia, would you please stand so we can all see you? When Mia joined Crosswinds, I think she was only 16. I think she might have finished her high school requirements when she was 16, but she worked hard, and as she mentioned in her video, she's going to UNT next fall. So now, the moment that we've all been waiting for, the presentation of the class of 2021. We know that each of you came today to hear the name of your graduates, and it would be regrettable if family members could not hear the graduate's name called. So please, out of respect of all of our students and all of the families here this morning, please hold your applause until the end when we all will celebrate, all of our graduates. Thank you in advance for your respectful audience participation.
Ms. Ellis, as principal of the Young Women's Leadership Academy, I certify to you and the Board of Trustees of the Grand Prairie Independent School District that the graduates of the Young Women's Leadership Academy have met the criteria as set forth by the state of Texas and are ready to be awarded their high school diploma.
Haley Elizabeth Holder. Teresa Vu. Daniela Juliet Andrade Hernandez. Jennifer Carolina Andrades Rivera. Cielo Apodaca. Isabel Estrada Cormana. Michaela Fisher. Alondra Macias Gonzalez. Valeria Perez Valencia. Jessica Delilah Rankel. Layla Anamiris Reyes Garcia. Anna Ruiz. Alexandra Santin. Mariana Villegas Alvarez.
Ms. Ellis, as the Chancellor of the Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute, I certify to you and the Board of Trustees of the Grand Prairie Independent School District that the graduates of the Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute have met the criteria as set forth by the state of Texas and are ready to be awarded their high school diploma.
Edward Lira. Catherine Gonzalez. Abraham Abundis. Juan Antonio Canchola. Samantha Christine Carmichael. Randall Steve Cazares. Timmy Ladiolua Akintunde Cole. Carlos Isai Mentosa. Abigail Josefina Mercado. Leah Marie Folushade Omoperiola. Samuel Arelua Oshibamowo. Angelica Rosebeth Rojas. Grayson Shaw. Malik Yandondo Stewart. Sarah Staborik. Michael Ethan Stewart.
Superintendent Ellis and the GPISD School Board, I am ready to certify to you and the Board of Trustees of the Grand Prairie Independent School District that each of these 85 graduates here today have met the criteria as set forth by the state of Texas to be awarded an official high school diploma from the Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy.
Alyssa Ann Price. Alexa Lauren Sayer. Alexa Christine Linares. Karis Demi Wade. Zuri Lee Humphrey. Aiden Alejandro Jimenez. William Richard Reams. Casey Nicole Scott. Jayla Nicole Webb. Annabeth Riley Cox. Mia Jade Barnes. Charles Raven Black. Douglas J. Blatt. Gunnar McLean Bryson. Aaron Matthew Cancel. Yariana Imar Candine Brillon. Roberto Enrique Celis. Rachel Nicole Cleborne. Sarah Elizabeth Cleborne. Maria Isabel Conde. Saul Alexander Cruz. Casey Garrett Damon. Stephanie Sanjee Davis. Nicole Elizabeth Doak. Chloe Gabrielle Evans. Grace Latham Feehan. Jaslyn Sinette Foster. Saul Antonio Galvan. Yomar Hinorio. Edson Steven Gomez. Lorelai Nicole Wynn. Joshua Renee Heishman. Alyssa Marie Hernandez. Kennedy Alexandria Hill. Josie Mia Jax. Kaylee Grace Jones. Kaya Ajalon Jones. Spencer Barrett Jones. Emmanuel Lara. Daniela Stephanie Loya Rivera. Kirsten Larray Maps. Mariana Marin. Daniel Rey Martinez. Emma Felisa Martinez. Julissa Martinez. Karina Isabel Martinez. Noel Patrick Moss. Stephen James Zachariah McCoy. Mariah Nicole Mendoza. Crystal Alexandra Merlo. Astrid Daniela Monterroso. Jessica Judith Moreno. Grayson Christian Norman. Kayla Isabel Pacchioni. Randall Scott Pope. Luke Clark Preston. Armando Ramirez. Daniela Victoria Ramos. Sabrina Raquel Ramos. Tanya Ivana Ray. Lauren Michelle Raymond. Carwell Kenneth Redmond. Congratulations. Joshua Michael Reed. Andres Pacheco Reyes. Asiel Macías Rodríguez. Diego Rafael Salazar. Kevin Alexander Salazar. Sergio Isaí Santibáñez. Jeremiah Keith Santos. Jeremiah Soya Sawalino Kul. Susan Elizabeth Schwartz. Jasmine Leah Smith. Amelia Rose Spence Requeña. Frangelica Christine Terry. Joshua Stephen Tallin. Alec Charles Trevino. Madeline Celestine Velasquez. Michael James Weiss. Morgan Grace Whitney. Aiden Carlos Williams. Xavier Christopher Williams. Jaden McCray Wood. Justin Malik Wright. Kieran Aiden Yates. Bailey Lynn Zamanet.
Ms. Ellis, as the principal of Crosswinds Accelerated High School, I certify to you and the Board of Trustees of the Grand Prairie Independent School District that the graduates of Crosswinds Accelerated High School have met the criteria as set forth by the state of Texas and are ready to be awarded their high school diploma.
Mia Bustos. Hazel Acevedo. Ethan Acosta Chapa. Luis Acosta. Yesenia Acosta. Anthony Acuña Zamora. Zachariah Adan. Kazea Atkinson. Gracie Aguero. Alejandro Aguilar. Manuel Aguilar. Vanessa Aguirre. Christian Alas Rodriguez. Melanie Alba. Nigel Allen. Maria Alonso. Oscar Alonso. Jonathan Alvarado Rodriguez. Joshua Andrade. Natalia Aranda Garcia. Kaylin Arevalo. Amina Arif. Exlina Arriola. Jonathan Arroyo Pesina. John Avila. Anthony Ayala. Jose Ayala. Noah Baggett. Leslie Valderas Araujo. Giovanna Banda. Isaac Barba. Jasmine Barron. Joseph Bowden. Jonathan Bautista. Adora Bear. Rannon Bernay. Brian Betancourt. Jonathan Birch. Joshua Brooks. Winter Brooks. Malia Brown. Cornelius Brumfeld. Ashley Caballero. Juan Martin Caballero III. Angela Camargo. Jacob Campos. Ricardo Campos Torres. Zachary Carlton. Isaiah Carmona. Vianney Carrizales Sandate. Christian Carsley. Jose Castellanos. Daniel Castillo Renteria. Luis Castro. Valeria Castro. Yasmin Castro Orellana. Irvin Cavazos. Evie Casares. Guillermo Cáceres de León. Jeanette Cedillos. Cristina Cerda González. Destiny Cervantes. Jesús Cervantes Correa. Sebastian Chacon. Stephanie Chaides. Angel Chavarria. Diana Chong Segovia. Shaquina Coleman. Quetzali Contreras. Ricardo Cornejo. Jathan Cortez. Sebastian Cortez. Heaven Cox. Jeremiah Cruz. Nadia Cruz. Henry Dabney. Valeria de la Garza. Damien de Santiago. Kenneth de Great. Madison de Leon. Christian Enoch Diaz. Catherine Diaz. Natalie Diaz. Madeline Dimas. Alana Edwards. Elimar Escobedo. Michelle Escogido. James Ferris. Leslie Favela. Rebecca Flores. Samantha Flores. Kayla Fonseca. Sebastian Fragoso. Tyra Gamble. Alejandro Gomez. Lorena Gomez. Natalie Garay. Andrea Garcia. Angelica Garcia. Brian Garcia. Edson Garcia. Fernando Garcia. Ivan Garcia Holguin. Jason Garcia. Joseph Garcia. Nubia Garcia Contreras. Angel Garza. Destiny Garza. Israel Garza. Nicholas Garza. Layla Goforth. Bianca Gomez. Corando Gomez. Dulce Hernandez. Adrian Gonzalez. Angelina Gonzalez. Cassandra Gonzalez. Madeline Gonzalez. Mario Gonzalez. Ramon Gonzalez. Ricardo Gonzalez. Shayla Gonzalez Guerrero. Stephanie Gonzalez. Emily Guardado. Christina Guerrero. Oren Gutierrez. Jose Gutierrez. Nathan Hacker. Denver Hadley. Destiny Hadley. Alana Harris. Jeremiah Harris. Gustavo Hernandez. Isela Hernandez. Joanna Hernandez Valdez. John Hernandez Sanchez. Larry Hernandez Herrera. Vicente Hernandez. Nayeli Herrada. Callie Herrera. Lillian Herrera. Jaden Herrera. Veronica Herrera. Shantaria Hobbs. Faith Hodges. Jamarian Hollins. Gabriel Hopkins. Antonio Hurtado. Kendall Husband. Brooke Jacinto. Neil Jackson. Jadarius Jarman. Michaela Jennings. Jonathan Jimenez Garcia. Fabian James. Leslie Jimenez. Yair Jimenez Delgadillo. Braden Johnson. Myshana Johnson. Tristan Johnson. D'Erica Jones. Caleb Jones. Corin Jones. Skyla Kellum. Bailey Curtin. Giselle Landon. Cynthia Lara. Raquela Lawton. Haley Lemaster. Kiana Loggins. Christian Lopez Rivera. Aaron Martinez. Amy Lopez Rodriguez. Giovanni Lopez.
Hunter Malone. Juan Martinez. Jaylene Lopez Campos. Ronaldo Lopez Carrizales. Christopher Lozano. Lorenzo Lozano Padilla. Alejandra Martinez. Helen Lozano. Sarah Lozano. Manuel Luna Rodriguez. Rosalba Mancias. Julian Martinez. Kimberly Martinez Rosales. Melissa Martinez Juarez. Xavier Martinez. Xavier Martinez. Jimena Martinez. Zachary Martinez. Pedro Mendoza. Aziz Mohammed. Sarah Montgomery. Jonathan Montoya. Christopher Moore. Jose Mora Rivera. Keturi Morrison. Rory Morris. Diamond Mosley. Cuauhtemoc Muñoz. Jorge Muñoz. Robert Nakoka. Karen Nava Santiago. Andrea Nunez. Brent Nunez. Stephanie Nunez Pacheco. Karen Ochoa Chaires. Onosamba Olenga. Elijah Olivares. Denise Ortega. Larry Ortega. Mariah Palma. Ariel Paz. Jocelyn Perez. Mayra Perez. Samantha Perez. Timothy Phillips. Kylie Pearson. Lacey Pineda. Jermarian Postel. Valerie Queen. David Ramirez Medina. Frank Ramirez. Joshua Ramirez. Liliana Ramirez. Madeline Ramirez. Layla Raymond. Ashley Rialejeno. Destiny Redding. Arlette Reyes. Emily Reyes. Martin Rios. Amaya Robinson. Antonio Robinson. Amy Rodriguez. Aurora Rodriguez. Eric Rodriguez. Evelyn Rodriguez. Jesus Rodriguez. Juana Rodriguez. Omar Rodriguez Flores. Brianna Rojas. Delilah Roldan. Jenny Romo. Xavier Rosales. Xavier Rosales. Concepcion Sainz. Dominic Salazar. Karina Salivar. Carla Salvador. Jonathan Sanchez. Juan Sanchez. Andrea Sandoval. Brian Sandoval. Joshua Santos. Adrian Segovia. Pedro Sequeira. Citlali Serna. Selena Serrano. Jamiah Shelton. Tyree Shelton. Journey Simpson. Alina Slavinsky. Pharrell Smith Owens. Mariah Smith. Brandon Solis. Layla Sosa Flores. Cheyenne Springoff. Alejandro Tapia. William Tedford. Camry Tan. Cameron Thomas. Kendrick Thomas. Cheyenne Torres. Jacob Torres. Kesha Torres Rosado. Luciano Torres. Marbella Torres Hernandez. Michael Torres. And Jeanette Tran. Eduardo Trigo. Darío Valenzuela. Michelle Valencia Basudua. Damaris Varela. Adrian Vargas. Thomas Vargas. Alexandria Vasquez Ochoa. Gabriel Vasquez. Rafael Vasquez. Jasmine Vasquez. Catherine Vasquez. Michael Vela. Ruben Vela. Darley Velasquez Torres. Blanca Villalobos Gomez. Evelyn Villatoro. Jaden Villarreal Luna. Romario Villarreal. Chloe Vassar. Jenny Vu. Taylor Walker. Quentin Watson. Aiden Webster. Titiana Weeks. Jabari Wilhite. Curtis Lee Williams III. Dalton Wilson. Donovan Wilson. Samantha Wold. Noah Wood. Cesar Zuniga Rivera. Monica Yanes. Brishana Zeno. Viviana Zuniga Rodriguez. Thank you.
behalf of the Rangers, we want to congratulate the graduating class this year. You guys have already accomplished so much, and you're about ready to go on endeavors in your future that are going to be life-changing. Some going to college, some getting a job. But we want to wish you guys good luck and hope you guys have a great graduation and good luck in the future.
Congratulations on your graduation. This is a very important milestone and a very exciting time in your life. Best of luck in the future.
Congrats, graduates. We're so proud of what you've accomplished. We can't wait to see what you guys do next.
Hey guys, congratulations on graduation and good luck in the future.
Congratulations to all the graduates this year. This is a huge milestone for you guys and it's just the beginning.
Congratulations to all those that are graduating. It's a big moment for you guys and we wish you all the best of luck.
Congratulations on reaching this incredible milestone. Can't wait to see what the future has in store for you.
Congratulations on graduation. Best of luck in the future.
Congratulations to this year's graduating class. Very exciting milestone in your life. Enjoy it and take it all in. Congratulations again.
Graduates, you've proven that you can handle any challenge that comes your way. Congratulations and good luck in the future.
Your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, everybody, Chuck Morgan here, the voice of Globe Life Field, home of the Texas Rangers. It's an honor to have you in Globe Life Field today, and all of us here at the Texas Rangers are proud to share in the excitement of your graduation day. On behalf of everyone with the Texas Rangers, a big Texas-sized congratulations to all graduating today, and we wish you the best of luck in the future. And remember to always bring passion, energy, and enthusiasm to whatever you do. It is graduation time in Texas.
Graduates of the class of 2021, please stand. The turning of the tassel symbolizes one's transition from candidate to graduate.
At this time, turn your tassel from the right to the left.
We now present the 2021 graduating classes of Young Women's Leadership Academy,
Grand Prairie Collegiate Institute,
Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy, Crosswinds Accelerated High School.
Congratulations! Woo.
That concludes our 2021 commencement ceremony. Thank you for joining us. Graduates, please follow the instructions of your section leaders prior to leaving the stadium. All, please be mindful of social distancing on your way out. Again, congratulations to our graduates.
Celebration.
It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times. Come on.
Let's celebrate.
There's a party going on right here. A dedication to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate and party with you. Come on now.
Celebrate
and have a good time, yeah, yeah.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate, come on now.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's all right, baby. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's all right.
Yeah.
they say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine.